present perfect interrogative and negative sentences. They are formed by has not or have not, followed by subject and third form of verb, past participle. Form: has or have plus not plus subject plus third form of verb, past participle plus question mark. Examples: haven't I read? Haven't we sung? Haven't you played? Hasn't she stood? Haven't they sat?